From the past few days, reality show Big Boss 10 has been in the news for all the wrong reasons. It wouldn't be wrong to say that the controversial show has taken the drama altogether on a different level. From the first week itself, we have seen how Swami Om did everything possible to be in the limelight, and since then nothing has changed. Even Salman Khan tried his best to make him understand that his behavior has become irritating rather than entertaining. In the latest luxury budget task, the self-proclaimed godman pulled off every trick. From stripping to peeing, he did everything possible to win the task. But things got way further when he tried to strangle Rohan Mehra, and in the heat of the moment, the young television star slapped him. Yes, he did that. And then followed the drama by Swami, who started weeping profusely and demanded Big Boss to throw Rohan out of the show. After the incident, Big Boss punished Rohan by nominating him for the entire week. And surprisingly, Swami Om did not suffer any repercussions. We will have to wait and watch if Rohan and other inmates fight this injustice or not. For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.